Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
At this point, we want to assign inverse kinematics so that we can have his waist move. Once we move his hip, the rest of him will move along with it. So we're going to add IK to the left leg and IK to the right leg. And then we will just grab the hip, and it highlights in red, and we'll drag the hip down. I'm going to adjust his arm while we're at it. So we have an intermediate movement between the stand and the sit. Of course it jerks, but we aren't finished with it yet. So let's go back to the animation palette. And anytime you move a figure, a keyframe is automatically set in Poser. And he's still popping into that position. So let's go to the graph menu and see what we have here. So when we look at the Y-tran of the hip, we can see that there's a severe drop-off. The hip is in one place, and then all of a sudden there's a steep decline. Well, that's what causes that popping that we've noticed. So the way to get rid of that is to add a different kind of interpolation, and all I did was select the linear selection. And now we have more of a sloping interpolation. I can make that even smoother by selecting the spline selection, and there's an even more curved slope downward.